penalty count against the Hurricanes is horrendous.
Hands off, Young.
Oh, Young looking for a short pass to
Faison.
Now it's shoveled away. James again.
Picked up at the back by Favour.
Hugo goes in looking for it. It's James and Staniforth. Rodney was up on him. Cross right on top of it as well and steals it. Again. Good play on the red. On the left, if they can get quick ball after this. Wants to get tight. The chase is on.
Australia, a rare try for the Hawks.
I'd say that ball wasn't called by Elton Blatty on that side because that wasn't made it.
One of the Bulls. It's the Reds, it was their first ever win in Australia.
Oh, the short lining for the front to Hardy. He gives it back to Cannon.
A Young drills it door.
Staniforth. Great advance on the field. Bang, bang. Seven, two converted tries, they win the game.
Less than 6 remaining.
Kennedy, five star, he finds a Young, Hilgendorf running to the line, needed a runner. A Young, Shepherd.
Two with the eye and you take a bow. He was the man who jumped bravely when Conrad Dutch was chasing. Won the ball back, got it to Cameron Shepherd. And that was where the trouble started. Here we go. Happy goes. Well tackled by Conrad Dutch. Von Estes and misses the tackle. And away goes Cameron Shepherd. Little show of the ball, too much space for Ricky Jenner. He gets on the outside. What a brilliant pass inside. Threading the needle and standing for position for the hacker.
Only the roof. Bill Christian got it. As he stands by Jabal now with a running kick. Just now Peter's three on the outside. Carson's has done well. Olivier Leroux gets it away. Bosman tries to give it away. Palisasa and Scott Faber will get his fourth try in two games. Well, now this is game to be converted. The Chiefs are going to look up. When they wipe the dust out of their eyes, they go.